Hey YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Susie, and today we're going to be doing the finishing touches on the sugar skull that I did yesterday. Now, I just want to let you guys know, the last few days I have been getting so much good advice. I'm really, really trying to implement that into my tattooing. Just letting you know that it's a little bit difficult for me right now just because nothing is really second nature yet. I've only been doing this for 2 weeks. So I'm actually pretty proud of the sugar skull that I did yesterday, and today I'm just doing the finishing touches. There are just a few black areas that need to be filled in, and then of course just touch up some of the lines. So I hope you guys do enjoy. Please leave some comments if you guys do have some advice for me, maybe some veteran tattoo artists. I really do need that, but again, I'm trying really hard and I feel like I am progressing. So enjoy, let me know what you think. Alrighty guys, as you can see, this is the tattoo from yesterday, so let's go ahead and just fill in some of the darker spots. And I've got my machine set to 8.8 volts right now, and I'm using the 9-rod liner again, just because, again, these spots are pretty small that we're shading in. Alright. Oh yes, and I need... Trying to keep my middle finger just right at the tip there. Oops. Okay. Okay. Just a couple more spots, and then we're pretty much done.
Thank you.
There's one eye done. Starting to come together, I think. Alright. I think that is just about everything. Let's do this. Alright. Oh God, I need some better skin than this. God, this is just crap. All right, well, kind of hard to see. Let's do a little bit of alcohol. Don't worry, guys. I'm getting some real skin next week. Real skin, as in fake skin, real skin. Real skin, fake skin, whatever you want to call it. Sorry about the dogs barking. All right. Well, you get the idea. All right. Here we go. There's the finished product. Let me know what you guys think. Have a great week. All right. Bye, guys.
Alrighty, that is it. That is the finished tattoo. I'm very proud of it. Let me know what you guys think. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. All right, guys. Have a good one. And we'll see you next time. Bye.